excited too because I'm gonna see my siblings.
Sa mga kalasag, huwag kang karagara, gumanda kong pumalag. Di mo ba nakikita yung mga nasa laot? Mga balangay na daladala, mga salot.
Magandang magandang umaga, Pilipinas. Tayo po ay pupunta ng Canada para sa Miss Music Festival. Handa na daw sila. Maraming maraming salamat.
Excited ako kasi may kita ko yung kapatid ko. Dalawa sila. Pero yung isang kapatid ko, first time ko makikita ever in my life. Kasi doon na sila lumaki sa US and I've never been there before.
Hi, is this your first time?
In Canada.
In Canada. But you have family there, right?
Yeah, my Lola lives in Florida.
But they usually visited you sa Florida?
No.
Them? Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Aka hindi kinapon pa.
Ganap ang isip, wala nang atras ang tahas ang pagdayo. Rinawa masulit, teta na maukit. Makikipagsapalaran sa malayo. Ang tanging baon, lakas ng loob, di pa pataw.
Here in the hotel,
okay.
Here in Mario.
We're just relaxing and waiting for the tolerant to come at us. Yeah.
Hey guys, nandito kami sa conference room.
You'll face your direction.
Tomorrow is the day of his music festival.
What part is this? So this is the part of
here with Muse and Alaman.
Nakataming na naman ang iyong mga mata. May bahaging pero parang ngayon mong pahalata. Sinaktan ka na naman ba niya? Bakit di ka pa nadadala? Ang tulad mo ay tipong hindi basta pinabaliwala. Pero
di niya batid ang kanyang sinasayang. Habang ako dito'y naghihintay lamang. Gaya ng mga iilang tagahanga mong nasa gilid lang. Pangako di ako nahihibang. Ikaw ang aking nag-iisang
maraming makaari na magbigyan. Kung sakali pag-ibig mo'y magkontan.
Sobra, they already knew the choreo when they went here. alam na nila so sobrang easy yung process and they're all very easy to teach. So yeah, and they're very ano, they're a vibe. So
have you watched them sa TikTok?
I've watched some of their TikToks. I reposted some of their TikToks as well. So yeah.
See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
Hi guys, we're doing rehearsals. As you can see, I'm sweating a little bit, which is very rare because I don't usually sweat. That means we are working very, very hard for you guys. So please, stand alamad.
Guys, how's experience rehearsals with Alamat?
Masaya.
Masaya.
Oh, it's hard to say which song. Everyone knows Maharani, like because it's so iconic, and I feel like I love that song because, like, the meaning of being a princess and a prince, and like it's so dramatic, and like I just think that's an amazing song. That's why it's really my favorite Alamat song.
Yeah. Kailan mo siya naging friend?
Of course, I need to speak English. Parang feeling ko, I'm teaching international dance class. But anyway, it's a good experience. Iba yung energy ng mga magiliw. And sana maulit pa to sa ibang bansa, sa iba't ibang sulok ng mundo.
Tamani, how's your experience?
I was very late, but I made it and it was scary.
Where are you from?
I'm from Michigan.
Michigan. Woo! So you flew from Michigan?
I drove.
You drove.
That's why I was so late.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Your message for Alamat.
Love you guys. Keep up the good work. Your music's amazing.
Hell yeah.
You guys will be known worldwide soon.
Yeah. What's your favorite song of Alamat?
Ooh. Gayuma.
Gayuma. Ooh. Sample of Gayuma. Do you know Gayuma that?
Take the stage. No. I don't. Okay.
You guys, favorite song?
Right now,
Daya.
Oh, Daya.
Where are you from?
I'm from New York City.
Oh, you.
What's
your favorite song? Yeah.
Favorite song? Day and Night.
Day and Night.
Day and Night.
Oh.
I love Day and Night.
And you're from?
I'm from Connecticut.
Ooh. Connecticut. Oh, yeah. Mostly from the U.S.
Yes. I definitely have to say Maharani is a classic.
Let's go.
That concept, the R&B themes, like I just couldn't. That song is amazing.
Cool, cool. Thank you. How about you? Do you have a favorite song?
Say You Love Me.
Wow.
See you tomorrow, guys.
What's up, everyone? So we're here right now, here in our hotel. Oh, this is a collaboration shoot with JJ. Wow. He is amazing. So we have a last right now.
How's your day so far? It's your day two.
Yeah, it's super good because the day is well and we're all well.
Huh? All is well.
All is well.
Yes. Thank you, sir. Kamusta naman ang rest mo?
Rest ko. Hindi ako nag-rest. I was thinking about my business.
Ay, business pa rin. Bakit po nasa Canada po kayo?
Nag-ano ko ng mga lote dito.
Ay, gen. Real estate.
Hindi ko na, huwag mo na sabihin.
Ah, okay.
Baka maging mayabang tayo sa...
Ay.
Pagsapit ng dilim, magkita tayo dyan sa inyo. Gutong gabawag, mag-alala hapunan mo ang aking katawan. Hindi lingit sa akin itong mga usapin. Meron ka sikreto, meron ka sikreto.
Kakatapos ko lang. Bardahan tayo dito. Sa yeah. Pilipinas tayo nakatira eh. Lamig. Ang init.
Sa outfit niyong
mga jacket. Ang kakapal ng mga dalawang. Pero sabi kasi ng kapatid ko, ang bahay lang daw yung daling ko. Kasi bibili ka niya dito.
Ah, bibili ka niya.
Shopping din siya. Shopping kami.
So how's your day 2?
Day 2, chill lang. So nag-ano kami kanina, pagkagising. Breakfast, tapos nag-basketball. Tapos after nun, nag-gym ako para pang-bugas lang, pang-pausaw.
Gusto lang po namin magpasalamat kay MJ. We would like to thank her for these jerseys. We're gonna wear them later at the rehearsal.
So guys, just na kami kumain. Naubusan kami ng scrambled egg. Masarap kasi yung scrambled egg. Pero naubos na. Pero yung tapos na kami kumain. So, prutas-prutas na. Saka yogurt-yogurt na. Mamaya kapi-kapi na. Alis tayo ng 10. Ang oras ay mag-8 pa lang. So, meron pa tayo 2 hours.
Alright guys, katapos yung nerd naman. Kasi nilibago ako sa mga pagkain. Tsaka, 1 week na namin din nag-ano, almost 1 week namin din nagkakanin na.
Oo, oh, walang kanin-kanin. Wala, no?
American, Canadian, Canadian teams. So mamaya guys, after nito, for breakfast, sana kami mag-soundcheck kasi nga ito na yung performance day namin at uwi na kami after Jokon. May 2 days pa kami dito. So, ano, let's go! What's up guys? Hi guys!
Na lang po sa Monday.
Hey guys!
Oh.
Hey guys!
Hello, what's up?
Magta-training na po kami.
So, yeah, on the way to our studio. Yan.
Studio, you know?
Yes sir! Yes. But wala si RG, RG is missing.
One-way ticket, ganap ang isip. Wala nang atras, ang tahas, ang pagdayo. Rinawa masulit, dadha na maugit. Makikipagsap, wala rin sa mal.
Hey guys, Super Zoom! Nandito na kami ngayon sa
sa venue. Lots.
Yes, ito yung mga ganap natin ngayon. Saan ba tayo dyan? Second to the last. Second to the last. Yun.
Babe, layo pa pala.
Tayo. Kung makita, yung maharali. Ito yung maharali.
Nakatabing na naman ang iyong mga mata. May bahaging pero parang ngayon mong pahalata. Sinaktan ka na naman ba niya? Bakit di ka pa nadadala? Ang tulad mo ay tipong hindi basta binabaliwala. Pero di niya batid ang kanyang sinasayang. Habang ako dito'y naghihintay lamang. Gaya ng mga iilang tao.
We're here right now, just finished with our sound check and rehearsals.
Tara, samahan niyo ako. Titingnan natin ngayon ating mga video. Ito po sila. Ayan, sumasayaw sila. Hello po!
Hi!
Ano pong pangalan niyo?
Sarah.
Ano pong nararamdaman niyo ngayong araw na to?
Nervous.
Nervous siya, guys. Bakit po nervous?
Kasi kami ang producer.
Sila po ang producer ng Miss Music Festival. I would like to take this opportunity to thank the producers of Miss Music Festival. Thank you so much for having us.
Thank you for coming here.
Thank you so much. Ayan. Ito po sila.
Ito si Tomani. Napanood mo siya.
Nagsislay siya ngayon.
Thank you. This is for you.
Yeah.
From the United States.
From
the United States.
Wow. Thank you so, so much.
Yeah, come to New York, please!
We want to.
Before we New York, we'll be right there.
Yes.
We'll
just cross the
border,
why not?
Yeah.
Let's go!
Tell the
producers
there.
We'll open.
Oh, we'll
open
it.
What? You'll be missed.
Ah, so okay. Okay. Some of you all wrote inside of there on how much your music impacts us and all that
yeah,
stuff.
You guys are really
so, you guys are
the best.
Yeah, you guys are amazing. And we all speak English and we speak Tagalog now. We're learning Tagalog and all that stuff, so, yeah.
Thank you guys.
so much. We'll definitely read all of it.
Thank you.
If we read it now, it will cry. But yeah, thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
Zelda, ako'y nabibihag ng iyong mga ngiti na para bang nakatani ka lang sa Zelda. Pasensya na hindi na malalihip. Ikaw ang natatayang gusto ko na makapiling. Ang bawat daan ko sa iyo na nakakiling. Sana mabigyan ang pagkakataong ibigin. Panahon ay nasasayang pag pinaglalaban ng hindi ka naman kayang ipaglaban. Kaya sa akin ka na nga lang ipinapangako.
Okay, andito na tayo ngayon. So, mag-relax muna ng 5 minutes tapos sana na sa stage.
What's up guys? So, andito tayo sa meet and greet.
Nakataming na naman ang iyong mga mata. May bahaging pero parang ngayon mong pahalata. Sinaktan ka na naman ba niya? Bakit di ka pa nadadala? Ang tulad mo ay tipong hindi basta pinabaliwala. Pero
di niya batid ang kanyang sinasayang. Habang ako dito'y naghihintay lamang.
I'm gonna introduce my sister to the group.
Guys, this is my Ate Lucia.
Hi, Ate Lucia.
She looks like mom.
I met Moe's sister for the very, very first time. First time din niya ma-meet. So it was a touching moment. Umiyak ako.
How about Magiliw?
At yung mga Magiliw, maraming salamat sa pagpunta dito. Nagtiis sila, tiniis nila yung rain. So sana hindi kayo makasakit. We're worried. Thank you guys for watching.
I would like to thank the Toronto Peeps and the organizer in the music festival for welcoming us and for the accommodation, the food and everything and stuff like that. We're performing our 7th song and we're happy to perform with you guys, especially in our Filipino in Toronto, Canada.
How's meeting Magiliw dito?
Yeah, you mean Magiliw like there?
Yeah, meet and greet.
Actually, we're surprised because there's too much Magiliw there.
And with other...
Yeah, with other nationality, yes. We're surprised about that. Because we thought that we're performing outside in the Philippines. We thought like only Filipino guys. But right now, we have another locals here. Also, Magiliw. Thank you guys so much. I'm talking in English because this Canada, so I hope everyone can understand. That's right.
Nakakatawa kasi may mga tao din pala na nakakilala sa amin sa ibang nationality. So, hindi ko alam yung nararamdaman ko ngayon. Kasi nangibago din ako sa
thank you, sir.
Kaya ng mga iilang taga hanga mong nasa gilid lang. Pangako di ako na hihibang. Ikaw ang aking nag-iibang.
Sina nagbigay? From Sulong Magiliw.
Pag-bihis na kami, cultural namin. Dahil gusto namin dalhin yung kulturang Pinoy dito sa Canada. Ibig sabihin nun, napaka-excited namin.
Yes!
Kita nyo, may design. This is Sari Manok embroidery. And meron lahat ang alamat members na ganito.
Dalawa yung iyo.
So, yung outfit, goods naman. And, naano ko na, na-fit na to sa Pinas eh. Pero, papalag to dito. At, tingnan nyo yung ano, ganda ng design. No? Sari Manok yan. Yung mga hindi nakakalaman ng Sari Manok, check nyo yung Maharani, yung nasa ulo ni Joanna, yun yun. Sari Manok. Tapos meron tayong blings.
From?
Blings. From Miss Bea. So kung saan yung ano, ikaw ni Ken eh, pakita mo.
Ayan o. Ito ba? Bagay nga sa'yo.
Kaso isa lang. So kung saan dalawa.
Thank you so much.
na maka-perform dito sa ibang bansa. So, kailangan nyo i-feel to. Feel natin. Yeah. And, doon tayo sa, okay na tayo doon sa sequence eh. Wala na. Okay na. Warm up kayo.
Prayer! Prayer muna! Prayer!
Prayer! Prayer! Amen!
Each of their members screams talent. It's their first time in Toronto. The first multi-ethnic, multilingual act in the Philippines. Magilius!
Everybody say alamat in 3, 2, 1.
Alamat!
Once again, we are alamat. Thank you so much, you're all in Canada. Yes.
Thank you, Magiliw, mga Magiliw. Thank you so much, Magiliw, for the business. Talk less, do business.
Tunggali, pupunyagi, hanggang sa ako'y magwagi. Ngunit kahit magdapi ang pagtingin, dito pa rin maglalagi.
Sa mga kalasag, huwag kakaragar, gumanda kong pumalag. Di mo ba nakikita yung mga nasa laot?
Thank you pala sa organizer ng Miss Music Festival. Dahil kinuha nyo kami. Of course, din lang kami sa artist natin sa Pilipinas.
Yes!
Para magkasaya sa ibang Pilipino nandito. Di lang yan, pati sa local din.
Shout out PCMFF, thank you so much for having us here. I love you so much.
First of all, we would like to thank Miss Music Festival and Philippine Canadian Music and Film Festival. Thank you so much for having us. Kundi dahil sa inyo, hindi mamimit ni mga lang sister.
That's actually true.
Yeah, sobrang thankful ako kasi ayun, may purpose kung bakit hindi kami nagkita-kita before. Yung pala dito kami magkikita.
And soon, US.
Soon, US. Kundi dahil sa Miss Music Festival, hindi ako magiging uyang.
Yeah, in-adopt na namin si Joe. And today, ano, unfortunately,
two of us will be leaving.
By alamat.
Yeah, I know.
No. Jawin alas. Jawin alas. Sinabi
guys.
Flight nila today. Okay. Yung iba at 27. Sakto sa birthday niya.
Walang pakas ng tulog ko.